Okay, this is Mr. Inadequate. Hold on, I gotta turn down. I was gonna turn down the sound, but I'm not going to. I just hope I speak over it. I'm sorry. This is Bingtown. I believe this is episode 8. I haven't played it in a while. What I have currently. I have a bunch of different things going. I'm not sure exactly what I'm going to add to it. I do not have very much population. I'm going to get rid of this builder. And my main problem, I need to see how far out this goes. Okay. Now, I think what I'm going to do here, before I do anything else, is clear some land. So I'm going to clear that. And to help clear it, I am going to put a stockpile there. Now, I don't know. Okay. Now, we'll just watch and see what happens. I seem to be pretty much okay on things. I'm growing tomatoes there, raspberries there, sunflowers, raspberries, sunflowers, plum trees, got turnips here, got sunflowers there. These fields up here are more tomatoes and turnips. Horses, pigs, chickens, leghorns specifically. Now, that's my glass works. Okay. Seed oil. That's a small barn. I believe that's a grocery store, and it is. Okay. I believe my housing is good. Yeah, I got 42 families and 5 houses. I have plenty of houses up here I can build. Another school. And another church. This church is getting up there. That's the glass works. My crafted must be up too high. Okay. Cooper. Making barrels. What's this? Fuel refinery. Making iron. I think that's a duck blind, it is. How's my inventory doing? Some of this is just going to be checking how things are going. Now, this here is for olives. This here is for timber and stuff. That's an old town trading post. I believe that's a farm supplier, yes. I think I have a beekeeper somewhere, but I don't know where. Where is my beekeeper? Oh. Okay, we're gonna pause a minute. And I'm gonna put this up to 4. And I'm gonna build 2 more houses. I'm trying to find my beekeeper. What's this? Oil press. Just letting the game run. Here comes another trader. See if he has anything we want. Always pause when I do it. Okay. I don't know. That iron ore, iron. Stored iron. Let's... Oh, oops. Okay, is that all I have? Yeah. So. Okay. Right now it's snowing and I can't see what I did my... I want to find this beehive that I supposedly have. What's this? There it is. Now I know where it is. Okay. Okay. I don't think I got enough here. No, I don't. I don't really need anything, I guess. Okay. Excuse my throat. Been watching the Super Bowl. Somebody died. Oh. Can I build a hospital? Build it here, I think. Get this built as quickly as possible. Build a couple more houses. Finish off this street here. I'm gonna put another town there, probably another fishing dock in there. That is a fishing dock, right? Yeah. It's just a small little town. Build things as I need them. I don't remember everything I was wanting to do. I believe if I keep going this way, there's a... No, there isn't. Oh, up here there's another lake. Okay, a couple of lakes. Uh-oh. How's this cemetery doing? Okay. I might have to build a new one of them too. I don't know why it's taking so long for that. Oh, I got it. Oh, I got it over there. I'm just building it. I will be expanding, but up and through here and out, because I don't want to expand into my olive orchard or my forestry concerns. I could come in through here, I suppose. How far does the, yeah, I could go up in through here. The glass works. Okay, good. Now, why is food going down so fast? Now, what do I want? No, 4,000, I don't think I'm going to be able to make. How about... Okay. Going to the hospital, guy. What are you doing in the graveyard? Uh-oh. Need more homes. And I think what I should do okay then. Okay, yep, I got enough homes again. Call it Bingtown, but I probably should have called it Longtown. Definitely a farming town. Okay. Try to get the food back up again. There we go. Takes on. Doing our harvesting now. It's a 12, 14 of 18, 20 of chickens. We should have eggs. Do we have eggs? Yes, not many, but we do have eggs. A lot of duck meat. A lot of olives. Where's my... Can I make olive oil? Let's make olive oil. Okay, let's see what this guy wants. How are we doing on clothes? Okay. Okay. I don't need clothes. And so basically, you know, I'm just letting this village grow. I'll come back to it and figure out what I need more. I got plenty of firewood, apparently. A lot of stuff going on. Like what we're gonna do now. Oh, okay, we're not building anything, so let's get these guys out of there. Leave one guy in there in case I have to build another house. Not yet. I think I will build this church, though. Wait a minute. How's this church doing? Yeah, we're gonna build this church. Get it built. Okay, how far does this go? So I can put in more houses over in here. That's basically what I've got going on in Bingtown. I know it's been quite a while since I posted, but slow but sure growth is the way to go, I think. We have finally reached the upper lake here. That one. We can do more over here, but we got a fishing. So we're utilizing it to a little degree. One, two, hit enter. Oh. Yeah. Let's. See what I can sell here. Okay. Thank you. I gonna put my chickens? Put them up here, I suppose. Put that on pause while I get the chickens taken care of. And it's winter. I'll leave it like that right now. Okay, hopefully this is enough. Chickens. I don't know if we're going to see the chickens go or not. Chickens. Oh. And we will set this back to there then. Oh. What has he got? Nothing I want. I missed the chickens taking off. Yeah, the chickens are somewhere. Probably in the forest. I hope they all make it. Okay. That is probably where I'm going to leave this. I will be doing more of these, I hope. And probably posting some Last Epoch too, but I'm kind of in a building mode right now. Thank you very much for watching. Good night.